hernia is a defect in the abdominal wall. The bowel can protrude through it, and so it can cause pain. The most common hernia are inguinal hernias. It's a lump or even pain at the groin. I almost nowadays do exclusive robotic hernia repairs. This is what's called a master and slave technology. I'm in complete control of the robot. If I do not move my fingers, the robot does not move. What the robot does though, is it allows me to perform very complex and very fine movements. It makes the incision smaller, so the risk of infection is far less. The pain is far less than the hernia pain itself, and recovery is fairly rapid. The vast majority, and I'm talking about 99% of patients, go home the same day. They are up and around the actual day of the surgery after it's completed. You should consider actually repairing your hernia fairly seriously, because nowadays with all the technology that we have and the techniques that we have, it's a very safe procedure, and you do not want to convert something that could be electively fixed into something that's an emergency.